Hey guys, it's Toby here with my Weight Watchers weekly update, and let me tell you, this week was rough. I just got back from out of town 2 days ago, one day ago, I'm not too sure, from Florida. We went to Universal Studios and all. I didn't track at all, by no means. I didn't even track the week before, so I knew going into this weigh-in, it was going to be a little bad, and yes, it was. I stepped on the scale at 242 even, which is a 6 pound gain. I'm not ashamed or upset with myself. I knew it was going to happen because I knew exactly what I was doing, and but here's the bad part. I haven't been on track yet. I need to go to the grocery store, but I keep putting it off for some reason. So I still haven't been doing good. I could be on track, but I just don't want to go to the grocery store. But that's my goal for tomorrow, is to go to the grocery store after work. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this week. I will see you guys next week. Bye.